Well?
Well, what, Liz?
Why are we paying Marissa as much as Jay?
You know why. You were there. Because Julius argued for Marissa. She was getting more assignments than Jay. More associates were requesting her.
More the white associates were asking for her.
This company keeps working because we don't look at certain things. We don't pick at certain scabs. We pay people more who we think we're losing. We pay people less who we know are not going anywhere. Nothing to do with Marissa. It's capitalism, Liz.
Because the white people are more likely to leave us than black?
Hell yeah. You thought I'd say no? The ugly truth is, women are valued less than men because we think the men can leave us for better paying jobs, and black people are valued less than white people because we think the white people can leave us for better paying jobs. I hate it. But that's the reality, and that's what I have to deal with. If we don't keep this place afloat, no one survives. And don't make it my thing. There's a 9-year expiration date on minority-owned businesses winning no-bid contracts. Liz, 40% of our business were governmental contracts, and they're gone forever.
Okay.
So we diversify. That's how we survive. That's how we pay for the pro bono work, the volunteer work, everything. We're building a company for the future, and not just for the next 5 years, for the next 50 years.
Adrian, you act like I am arguing with you, and I am not. All I know is that we may not want to pick up that scab, but someone else will.